People have access to you know, these cool-looking caps from all different brands to Jabong. You know, I am somebody who believes in playing sport, and once you love a team, you know, you like wearing their jerseys or you know, have their accessories, and this is a great accessory to have, which looks really cool. You know, I've been wearing them in all the photographers that clicked us before in various different hats. You know, getting out of dinners and parties and everything, and it's all thanks to them. And I'm pretty excited. I'm going to take this one back home. Thank you for this one hat that I'm wearing. Jabong is not making these caps. It's New Era, actually. I think that's the actual fact. She was wearing the clothes, I'm wearing the cap. Jis kisam ke companies hai, or the kind of teams they follow, have immense fan following. So I think my job becomes way easier. I love wearing caps myself, and I've worn them in every occasion, be it you know, a party, a dinner, or outdoors, or playing sports, of course. And it's exciting. I have more options to choose from, and I will take full advantage and get the cooler, newer versions of it. And it just adds a great accessory to the look. बहुत लड़के पहनते हैं. मैंने आदि रॉय कपूर को देखा है, रणबीर को देखा है पहनते हुए. I think these two boys I've hung out with, and they are very fond of all these brands. और उनको बहुत शौक है जिस तरह मैं पहनता हूँ. तो I don't know, मैंने ये चैलेंज किया नहीं. वैसे it'll be cool to get आदि and रणबीर and do a challenge with them. And हम में से कौन ये hat पहन सकता है इस चैलेंज में? I definitely miss shopping in a showroom. I think if I had the time and the access to it, that I think that's the best. But online is something that I definitely do shop on. I've been calling stuff from everywhere around the world. It's very easy. You know, it's very convenient, and we've got loads of options, which we won't get, say, in going to a store. And you know, Jabon, for example, if you can just log on and you can get everything from, you know, everything that I'm wearing could have been bought from Jabon.